here at Wirra Wirra, we're really supportive of the initiative. It's a wonderful framework, I think, that embodies a lot of things we're already doing, and I think a lot of winemakers and wineries in McLaren Vale and probably across Australia already have a lot of these things in place. But it gives us a framework that we can all buy into, so the message is quite consistent across the country. You know, from an educational perspective, we really have a role to play with customers that come to the cellar door.
All the staff here are aware of what a standard pour is, and we like to explain to people during a wine tasting that the standard pour that they'll receive and how many tastings that will equate in terms of a standard drink. We like to educate our customers on professional wine tasting and explain the use of a spittoon, and to not be intimidated by it, we have our spittoon in a wine barrel and away from the bar so that people can turn around to actually spit their tasting out. We find it very effective, and we like to explain that it's quite integral when doing a tasting to not consume everything, to have a taste, pour it out, have some water, and then we move on to the next wine tasting.
We've been using the standard drinks logo for as long as I can remember. In fact, Greg Trott coined the phrase standard drinks at sea level, just to have a bit of fun and introduce it to the consumer. So that's on all our labels, and the pregnancy warning has been in place now probably for around 6 months, so we're rolling all our labels through over time as the vintages roll. So we're seeing that on the back of labels, not just here in Australia but across the world. In terms of any media, be it social media or broader advertising, there are guidelines that we have to adhere to. We have guidelines in place and controls within the business to ensure that the message is consistent, but also not flouting any of the rules or regulations that are in place. And as a medium that's growing at a rate of knots, social media is one that could easily get away from you or get out of hand. So it's something we're very conscious of.